was a real challenge. There's fights upon fights. I trained very hard, 6 days a week, 10 hours a day. This fighting style was a mix of Krav Maga, Filipino stick fighting, and you do fight with everyday objects. It was always going to be tough, it was always going to be difficult, but it's about the preparation that goes into it. All of the hard work and the pain, there was a bit of blood. I can't wait for everybody to see the movie. You know, it's adventure and action.
Absolutely amazing.
Hi, I'm Lisa, and I've got a great fact from Star Wars The Force Awakens. After he was cast, Oscar Isaac revealed to director J.J. Abrams that his uncle is a huge Star Wars fan. As a result, arrangements for Isaac's uncle to visit the film set were made. To the great surprise of both Isaac and his uncle, Abrams then asked if he would be interested in appearing in the film as an extra. Isaac's uncle quickly agreed. Now don't forget to download our Film Is Now app, available in both Android and iOS. And I'll see you next time.